CNN Middle East Affairs senior editor Octavia Nasser posted a message on her Twitter account over the weekend mourning the death of a Shiite cleric classified as a terrorist by the U.S. Nasser wrote, quote, "Sad to hear of the passing of Syed Mohammed Hossein Fadlallah, one of Hezbollah's giants I respect a lot. Fadlallah was an outspoken critic of the U.S. He denounced the 9/11 attacks, but advocated suicide strikes in Israel as a means of fighting. We reached out to CNN, but a spokesman declined to comment today."